Welcome to a day in the life of a Southern Glazer's wine and spirits sales consultant.
I like it because I'm never in the same spot more than once. I'm in a new store every half an hour.
I like the freedom it gives me. It kind of gives me my own business to manage, so to speak.
And it's completely up to you how successful you are.
It's a great feeling, and just to be able to walk into an account and feel like that's family.
Southern Glazer's Wine and Spirits wouldn't be the industry leader we are today without the tireless dedication and unrivaled talent of our sales consultants. And our sales consultants are on the front line interacting with our customers, our communities, and all of our teams on a daily basis. But what does it take to sell wine and spirits for a living? Relationship building and a fair number of miles. Depending on your city, your account roster could include up to 50 clients spread across 100 square miles. Your clients will include a variety of off-premise locations that could include convenience stores, grocery stores, and national big box stores. With your accounts, you will meet with their buyers to help them best determine what inventory will meet the needs of their customers. During these meetings, you might discuss the latest trends in the industry or educate your clients on new products. In addition, at some of your accounts, you will help your customer with their merchandising needs and stocking needs. Whether you're filling a cold box, building displays, or even picking up a last-minute order, your job as a sales consultant involves helping your clients succeed in their marketplace.
So as a sales rep, what we're looking to do is come into the account, look for opportunities on the floor as well as on the shelf space.
Obviously, the biggest thing is being able to walk in and meet the manager and create that relationship.
I'd love to make displays and make them bright, personal for the stores and the accounts and the buyers.
I've been a delivery driver sometimes, having to run hot shots, to selling in product, talking to customers, talking to employees, just making sure that everything is perfect and we are at the top of our game.
The good news is, to help you succeed, the leadership at SGWS will be supporting you the entire time. From reviewing objectives to setting goals and discussing incentives, your sales leader will work hard to help you navigate your new career at SGWS. And with over 20,000 employees, SGWS has people working in every department to help you succeed. Our talent development team has designed top-tier training programs to strengthen your knowledge on wine, spirits, and help develop you into our next generation of leaders. Southern Glazer's has also spent the past few years making a significant investment in digital innovation and e-commerce with the development of Proof. Proof is an industry-changing platform to help you with your proposals, explore your account analytics, and monitor your Proof quality visits. All the information you need to succeed is just a couple of taps away.
I wanted to be in a career for 30 years and retire at the same company.
I have partners and we have each other's back.
You know exactly what's expected of you. Can you just go in, you do your job. You don't really have anybody hanging over your shoulder as long as you're able to be responsible and carry yourself in a professional manner. You'll be great.